When do snake eggs hatch? Well, again, that's a complicated question with lots of variables. Snake eggs, which are a leathery, soft egg as opposed to bird eggs, which are hard-shelled, generally incubate at about 60 days. And most snake eggs are laid in, mid to early spring. So, generally, about early summer to late spring is when you're going to start seeing baby snakes coming out and hatching out of their eggs. Now, that's talking about wild snakes again. Captive-born snakes, when you're breeding them in a captive environment, you really, the only thing you're looking at is incubation time. So it depends entirely on when the eggs are laid. But generally, most eggs tend to incubate at about 60 days. Now, different species at different times, and that can change. But that's pretty much the good rule of thumb.